After setting the navigation in my Li Auto L6, I enabled NOA while still parked in P. Didn't have to touch a thing. And we were off. The Model 3 is already about two intersections behind us. First, let's look at disengagement rates. Tesla's FSD had significantly more disengagements, clearly struggling to adapt to local conditions. Still no disengagement so far. Up ahead, the road gets really complex, there aren't even any lane lines. We're about to make a left turn onto a smaller road. It's just a single bike lane and one lane for cars. Approaching a slight right turn. The Li Auto is handling it like a
navigated that with ease.
Zero disengagements for the L6 so far. The car in front of us stopped. The L6 was basically tailing it. But now it smartly went around. Pretty slick. There's a car parked on the side of the road. Let's see what the L6 does. Okay, it smoothly bypassed it. The L6 is incredibly stable. We're on the fifth ring road now. The merge was seamless. Totally natural, like a seasoned driver. One more light and we're on the on-ramp for the fifth ring road. The Model 3 is about 2 to 3 kilometers behind the L6. Disengagement.
Disengagement.
That's the fourth disengagement for the Model 3. We're stopped in a bike lane. It mistook this lane for a right turn lane. We've arrived. The Tesla Model 3 got here around 4:40 p.m. About 10 minutes behind the Li Auto L6. And about 5 kilometers less distance covered. I haven't driven a Li Auto in about 3 months. The progress they've made in these 3 months is simply amazing. The L6 driving assistance is outstanding, super smooth and decisive. Its decision making and planning felt very logical and well executed. Really impressive. The second thing is the sense of security. What do I mean by that? At first, you might feel a little apprehensive. Like a robot's driving. But after a while, you realize it drives like a pro. You can trust it to handle the car. It gives you a real sense of security. Plus, the visualizations are fantastic. There's a large model reasoning interface that shows you the decision-making process. You see the different options for the car's path. How it might proceed. Ranked 1, 2, 3,
it shows
the
4.
Most probable route. And lays out the reasoning behind each step. That really builds confidence.